just left this here. I knew we had those. I just left this here in case you wanted to use it.
So now it's located right now. For a boat. It's all quarter inch bolt, so you don't have to worry about it. If we have to adjust it, we've got something to go over.
When you drop the quarter inch, you either have to get the right to be in the bolt or I'm pretty close. Not coming through the top and the drill be down. I don't know anybody to have to do the
one. Okay. Well, I'd fill the one corner up to half inch and bolt.
Yeah. Not a big deal. I'll take a look at it one of these days this week. I'll just drop something in this. I just was curious as to where it ended up.
Much of an issue because we're going to drill it. Once we set the shaft and the engine, we're going to drill it. Step drill works the way you should and hold them right. So
lumber!
What will happen is your step drill will come up with this one. And then we'll go ahead and use the step drill and drill the equipment. And that's where it's located. If you don't have words in there, it's not exactly right. The step drill will take out all of the keys.
You're not concerned that it doesn't. But it's not in the same hole.
No. They're in the same hole, but it may be, we may end up on a hole at the back end or something because we've got to start position a little differently than it was before because we're putting the bridge in the engine mount.